Hello, everyone, and welcome to Symrise Global News, our brand new corporate news channel. Join us now for an exclusive interview with our CEO, Dr. Bertram, giving valuable insights on the company's highlights from 2018, as well as future plans and strategies. We're now connecting to Lisa and Dr. Bertram at our company's headquarters.
Hello.
Thank you for joining us.
Dr. Bertram, of course we want to talk about future goals, future strategies, but first, let's take a look back to last year's achievements. What have been your personal highlights?
Well, actually, in last year, there were quite a few highlights. I have to mention, in February, we opened our fragrance research center in China. Then we have been seen in fall of last year, the opening of our cosmetic ingredient plant in the US, followed directly by the opening of our food ingredient plant in the US. Talking about efficiency and new processes, I need to mention the first conventional commercial perfume supported and created by artificial intelligence. So that was a movement and a big step forward, which again shows our strength in innovation. And last but not least, talking about values and sustainability, we have been awarded last year in December with the German Sustainability Award, and I'm proud to mention we are the only company which has been awarded with this prestigious prize, meanwhile, twice.
And now looking forward, what's going to happen in 2019? What's the plan, the strategy?
The strategy is a continuity of our so far strategy, and so we focus on three main pillars: on growth, efficiency, and portfolio. In terms of growth, we anticipate the opening of our new fragrance encapsulation plant here in Germany around April or May. In fall, the second big expansion of our cosmetic ingredient plant in the US. So you see, in terms of growth, this year will be exciting as well and will be full of highlights. Talking about efficiency, we want to expand our leading position in artificial intelligence. We want to expand this new tool in the creation of new fragrances. And last but not least, of course, in portfolio, important to mention, this year will be exciting because we just announced the acquisition of ADF, IDF in the US. So all over, another exciting year in 2019 to be expected.
What a year to expect, wow. And now you already mentioned the Investors Day in Charleston and the plan, the strategy until 2025. Can we talk some numbers when it comes to that?
Sure. The new strategy is just in line with the existing strategy because it works. So we expect an organic growth rate of 5 to 7%, and including some targeted and selected acquisitions, we foresee an annual growth until 2025 of 8 to 9%, which clearly shows we are committed to continue to outgrow the market. And we expect, with our improvement of portfolio and optimization of our portfolio until the year 2025, an improvement of the margin, and therefore we increase the guidance from 20 to 23%. So, slight improvement there. We will continue to optimize our portfolio in health and nutrition, just to name a few, or cosmetic ingredients. I think it shows that we have confidence in what we're doing. So, all reason to be optimistic.
So, looking further into the future is already here.
Yes.
You are creating perfumes thanks to AI. How does that look like?
We have a strong belief in the creativity of our people and our perfumers. And artificial intelligence just supports the perfumers in doing an even better job. The artificial intelligence helps the perfumers to come up with combinations which he might not have thought of. And that is the step forward, making the life and the work of perfumers more creative, more successful, and also even more fun in work.
Now, last but not least, if you should sum up some reasons why would you invest in Symrise?
First good reason is I know the people, I know our team, and they are a strong reason to believe in Symrise. And second, I know our strategy, I know our products, and I see the potential the company has. All good reasons with the unique setup we have, and I think these are reasons enough to buy Symrise shares.
Well, I think so too, good reasons. Thank you so much, Dr. Bertram, for your time and all these great insights. Exciting times to come, we are looking forward to it. Thank you so much.
My pleasure.
Thank you, and with that, back to the studio.
Thank you, Lisa and Dr. Bertram. We hope you have enjoyed today's news flash. That's all the Symrise news for now. Please tune in next time. Thank you for watching, and goodbye.